I used to think, right, I drink quite a lot, right? I still do. So I was like, oh, fuck, I'm clearly damaging my liver. So one day I was like, I'm going to go and get a liver scan. The day before we were out.
I remember this actually. They're like, I can't drink too much. I've literally got a scan tomorrow.
So I went for the scan and the guy was like, oh, yeah, so your liver's like perfect.
I was hoping it wouldn't be so that we all got a reality check.